Every day there's something to do. Every day the kids are opening up more and more. Every day relationships are being built.
Summer is the time for kids just to be kids. But for those exposed to domestic violence and sexual abuse, that's not always the case. Which is why Women and Children First is hosting a free camp again this year for kids who've used their services in the past.
Fox 16's Rebecca Jeffrey shows us how this week may be one of the most important in their recovery. We have changed the kids' names in this report for their protection, but the camp charisma is still there.
This is how you can load it on.
Trying something new can be scary.
Pull, 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 pull.
But for 10-year-old Madison, she's willing to take the risk.
That was really good.
She knows hitting the target is the plan, but not the sole purpose.
I had to trust other people to help me.
Trust, a skill she and about 40 other kids are learning here at Camp Hope this week.
You get to have, like, lots of swimming and canoeing and ziplining. It's really fun.
Traditional activities for kids who've experienced some unimaginable difficulties.
It definitely would have helped me.
Infinity Wallace is a counselor this year. She graduated from UALR and works at Women and Children First, where years ago, she too received services after she witnessed domestic violence and sexual abuse. But she says Camp Hope is laying a foundation she wished she'd had.
Every day there's something to do. Every day the kids are opening up more and more. Every day relationships are being built, and every day we're all learning.
Like 12-year-old Dylan, who's learned a few things on and off the soccer field.
I could go back home and listen and not be disrespectful.
The goal isn't perfection, but practice. And knowing here is a safe place to try.
You can be more. You can do anything that you want to do.
It's a great camp. The kids return home on Friday. Women and Children First hope more of the kids they serve will participate next year because this camp continues to grow.